But you know they're allowing, tricking Allah. Look what he said. His fatwa in his book, Bughi al-Talib. He said, alcohol is haram. But if you need it desperately for important reason, then you can go to the pharmacy and say to the chemist, to the pharmacist, I want to buy from you this bottle, not the alcohol contained in it. For I'm giving you the money for the bottle. Then Habashi said, by this trick you can avoid falling in haram. But trick against who? Against the chemist or against Allah? Now someone told me that one Habashi, he wanted to implement this trick of his shaykh, his fatwa. And he went to the pharmacy, but the one who was working in the pharmacy, he was also Habashi. So he said to him, I want to buy the bottle, not the alcohol inside it. Then this Habashi chemist, he emptied the bottle and he gave it from the alcohol. He said, this is the bottle empty, I made a favor for you. He said, no, well, give me, forget it.